Hey guys, it's Trish. Welcome back to my channel. Happy New Year and Merry Christmas. So in today's video, I have a vlog. So today I'm going to do our beauty shopping, also showing you guys what we did for Christmas and where we went for Christmas and New Year. So a Christmas and New Year vlog together. This video is uploaded a little bit late, but I did still want to share with you guys. So first off, I want to show you guys how the strip looks like. This was around like 4:30-ish p.m. This was on Christmas Eve. We went to do our beauty first, and then after that we went to this place called Enchant Las Vegas. So Enchant Las Vegas is in downtown Summerlin, Las Vegas, and it was at the ballpark, so where they have like baseball games. It was our first time there, and I will explain to you guys about it later. But anyways, we are at Dior first, and this Dior store is actually closed now, unfortunately. I always shop there, but they closed down because Dior wanted like more Dior beauty to be on the website instead of stores in person. So I was sad. That's why I had to buy some stuff before it closed. So now we are at the area. It is pretty hard to get parking. You can get parking at this area where they have like a lot of stores and restaurants. And here is the Las Vegas ballpark where they have baseball games and like snacks and foods. So this is Enchant Las Vegas. It is already over. I think it was there for over a month, and you purchase tickets online. And yeah, so on the day we went, it was really windy, so they wouldn't let anybody down there unless the wind like cooled down. It was really, really cold that day, and we were able to reschedule. They don't allow refunds, so we just rescheduled and we changed the date to New Year's Eve, which I will show you guys after Christmas. So just a little bit, there's like a little Christmas maze, a lot of Christmas trees, Christmas lights, and some reindeers. There's also like an ice skating rink, which is so cool. We wanted to do that, and we got really cold, so we got in line to get some hot chocolate. This little stall sold like I think like some prosciutto, like bread, s'mores, and hot chocolate, and something that has to do with like the cheese wheel as well. And yeah, they're just making our drinks and our s'mores. The s'mores are really good, but it was so windy. I ended up getting some chocolate on my hair. It wasn't that bad of damage. I was able to wipe it off. But the hot chocolate, there was like whipped cream and little candy cane sprinkles and marshmallows. But I will have to say the hot chocolate was not hot. I don't know if it was too cold that day or what, but the first sip, it was like already cooled down. So I don't know. The hot chocolate was definitely not hot. But here are the s'mores. So just like some graham crackers, Hershey chocolates, and some marshmallows. Those were good, but like I said, they got in my hair because it was super windy. And here is the hot chocolate that was not hot. And yeah, so that place, they have like stalls, like a lot of people selling different kind of things, like lights, ponchos, scarves, souvenirs, mittens, beef jerky, little like decorations you can hang up into your room, your house, outdoors, little wind chimes. They had a bunch of different kind of things, a lot of clothing pieces because it was so cold. I bet the poncho area sold a lot of stuff because that was near like the restroom and the entrance. So yeah, and they sold like advent calendars where you can make like your own advent calendar every year, and some like paintings, photography. But like I said, it was too windy, so they wouldn't let people down, so we had to reschedule to New Year's Eve. And I went there with my dad and sister. And then finally, Christmas time, my cousins came over to the house. We did a little Secret Santa exchange, and then we played this game. It's called Telestration, so it's kind of like telephones, but you draw a picture. So my word was crawfish, and I drew a crawfish, and then I passed it on to the next person, and they had to draw, they guess what I drew, and so on. It was pretty fun. And my word was poncho, but I had no idea how to draw a poncho, so then they guess striped dress. So then the next person has to draw a striped dress, so it was pretty fun. This is my first time ever playing this game. My cousin brought it over, and then for dinner we had seafood hot pot, mushrooms, lettuce, scallops, imitation crab, shrimp, corn. And then finally on New Year's Eve, we went back to the Enchant Las Vegas. And we were so lucky that time when we came, we were able to ice skate, we were able to go through the maze. And while we were still in the maze, they made people go back up because it started to get windy because they were afraid it was too dangerous. But we were lucky we came just on time before they made people go back up. So we were lucky we didn't have to like reschedule because the last day of Enchant was January 2nd. And we did not want to come back. We already came the first time. And yeah, so now they're giving our wristband to ice skate. And I'm super excited. So I cannot ice skate. Here's my dad. He fell. But ice skating was fun. Even though I can't ice skate, I was hugging the railings. But it was just so pretty. There was even like live music. It was really fun. I enjoyed my time there. I can roller skate, but I cannot ice skate. It's just too scary. But like I said, it was fun. It wasn't too cold. And you guys can see like some snow. It wasn't real snow. It was just like little bitty like soap bubbles, but from far away because it's so small, it looks like snow. And then here is the maze. So they give you a little paper to go look for all the reindeers. I think we ended up finding like three, and then they made us go back up because it was too windy. But here are some snowflakes. But the maze is just so beautiful. I did upload a video, a photo. So go and like and comment on my photo. There's one reindeer right there. So it was just so beautiful. I love all the lights, like the gates. And this is Vixen right here. And my sister, she was trying to scratch it off. She didn't want to use her finger, but she couldn't scratch it off. So we just ended up, you know, walking around. Taking pictures, taking videos, taking in the view. It was so beautiful. Let me look at all these Christmas trees, all these lights, this lamppost. So pretty. And there's my dad. Look at these beautiful white tree, all the lights. I love it so much. It was so much fun. I think I would like to go again next year if they have it. I don't know if this was their first time doing it this year, but this is our first time coming. And this is the time when they told everybody to go up, but we wanted to get popcorn, so we were like rushing, walking fast. There is another reindeer right there in white, and here's the popcorn. There was like kettle corn classic, and then there was a regular like movie theater butter, and then also like a cinnamon one, kind of like churro flavored. And then there's also these little stickers that they had. I took some. It was so cute. And the popcorn was actually really, really good and still like fresh. And then we went back up, and like I said, there were a bunch of stalls selling a lot of different kind of things. And we also ended up getting some beef jerky. And that is in today's video. Again, Happy New Year and Merry Christmas. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!